started lifting, it kind of seemed like I was entering what is known and seen as like a man's world. And as a female, that was a little bit intimidating. But as I've gained more and more experience, it's been really cool to be a female role model in the strength sports and also befriending a lot of other top athletes that are female and really changing the game to make it equal. Like, there's just as many women lifting now, I think, as there is men, maybe not in your Globo gym, but that are in the competition side of the strength sports. And it's been really awesome to be in a position to influence and motivate other females to get into lifting, because it's really fun and it's not something that's going to just make you bulky and look like a dude. It's just a way to push yourself and set new goals and get fit in a different way than just being like a cardio bunny or just doing bicep curls all day. You get to really push yourself beyond just aesthetic goals and more to what your full potential is as an athlete or just as an individual wanting to get as strong as possible. It's so much fun too. A lot of people don't really get the chance to see what their body is capable of until they get involved in these strength sports or in the CrossFit community. One of my biggest travel goals is to get on every continent. I'm not going to make the goal of seeing every country, I think that's unreasonable, but I do want to get on every continent. And my next big trip I really want to take is a safari in Africa. I just got back from an epic trip in Asia. That was one I marked off my bucket list. I got to go to Taiwan, Thailand, and Bali, and that was just incredible. And I'm really hoping to make it to Africa, specifically South Africa, hopefully in the next year or two. My first big trip that I took was with my mom when I was about 8. My uncle and that side of my family all live in Amsterdam, and my mom took me at one point, and I got to go to the Netherlands and Belgium, and it was just really cool even as a child to see a totally different side of the world than what I was used to. And that's kind of what triggered my like goal in life, to see as much as I possibly can and immerse myself into a lot of different cultures. I marked off one of my big goals this year at the Arnold. I finally snatched 200 pounds in competition, which was a big check mark for me on my goals in weightlifting. The next goal I want to crush is to total 200 kilograms in competition. My best total so far is 192 kilos, so I'm creeping up on that total. I also have a big goal of making it onto a senior international team, which is the highest level in weightlifting. I was recently placed on the University World Games team this year, which was amazing. So I've been at the international level for university, which is 28 and under, and I really want to make it onto a senior international team for Pan Ams or World Championships, something like that, to represent my country. I also have some goals in powerlifting. I'd love to bench 200 pounds and possibly pull 400 pounds for a deadlift. I haven't made powerlifting a huge focus before, so it would take more devotion to that sport to reach those, but I think in my career I can hit those. I was recently added to the Universal family, and I was really excited to be added as a member of the team for many reasons, one of which being because Universal is such a well-known brand for so long. They have a reputation in various sports and training, fitness, as being a very reputable company and a very recognizable brand. So I was really excited that they were interested in me. I am also really pumped to be the first Olympic weightlifter. I think it's really cool to see Universal branching out into my sport and being interested in promoting weightlifting and getting more people involved in it. So that's definitely something I value, that they're investing into a different sport that they haven't in the past. And I also could just tell from the get-go that the people involved at Universal behind the scenes in every area are really genuinely awesome people. My advice to people interested in getting into the sport of weightlifting, there's a few ways you can do it. You can start practicing the movements on your own and watch more YouTube videos on how to get started with the technique. I would definitely focus on your mobility all the time in the beginning. If you can't reach the full range of motion of the lifts, you're going to be limited in the weights you can lift. And the other route you could do is to visit a CrossFit gym that has a barbell club. I feel like that's the best place for beginners, so you have eyes on you while you're training the movements, and then you could also practice them on your own at your own gym. I think that's the best way to get into the sport and get involved. My biggest advice for those that are already doing weightlifting, but more maybe on the beginner side or struggling to go to that next step, would be to sign up for a competition. I think there is a big ideal around competitions are only for people that are really good at weightlifting, or even powerlifting is the same thing. But competition is for anyone, any level, anyone can compete, and anyone should compete. Don't worry about your weight class, just sign up for the meet and go lift weights for fun. You're gonna learn from the other people that are competing, and you're gonna be able to set new goals to go back and work towards in the gym. I hope that gave you guys some insight into more about me as a human and a weightlifter. If you have any other questions for me, I'll try to answer them in the comments below. And be sure to subscribe to the Universal channel.